Republican attorneys general from 17 states signed onto an amicus brief Wednesday supporting Texas's effort to sue four states in the U.S. Supreme Court and overturn their election results, a widely criticized lawsuit that President Donald Trump himself is trying to join, underscoring the extent to which Trump's baseless claims of voter fraud and a rigged election have become ingrained among Republican leaders. The state's amicus brief largely takes aim at the four targeted states' expanded voting rules, but their arguments are often contradictory, such as opposing states extending their deadlines by which mail-in ballots must be received. The brief alleges that extended deadlines provide a post-election window of time during which nefarious actors could wait and see whether the presidential election would be close, and whether perpetrating fraud would be worthwhile, despite the fact that several states that signed onto the brief Kansas, Mississippi, North Dakota, Utah and West Virginia, accept mail-in ballots that arrive after Election Day themselves. Texas also allows mail-in ballots that arrive up to one day after the election, and despite chastising the battleground states for expanding their voting rules, Texas also changed some of its voting rules to accommodate voters during the COVID-19 pandemic. In addition to legal experts, the attorneys general of the states named in Texas's lawsuit have blasted the complaint as a publicity stunt and uniquely unserious, with the office of Georgia Attorney General Chris Carr, a Republican, calling the legal challenge constitutionally, legally and factually wrong. These insignificant attempts to disregard the will of the people in our three states mislead the public and tear at the fabric of our Constitution, Pennsylvania Attorney General Josh Shapiro, Wisconsin Attorney General Josh Call, and Michigan Attorney General Dana Nessel said in a joint statement Tuesday. Trump allies have repeatedly said that they want the election to be decided by the Supreme Court and its 6-3 conservative majority and pinned their hopes of success on the High Court, even as more than 50 of their post-election lawsuits have failed in lower courts. The Supreme Court dealt the Trump campaign and its allies a blow by rejecting a challenge to Pennsylvania's election results Tuesday, however, and legal experts say it is highly unlikely the court will take up the Texas case. Texas asks Supreme Court to overturn Biden's win in last-ditch election lawsuit. Forbes, Trump and the GOP have now lost more than 50 post-election lawsuits. Forbes, Supreme Court shuts down Pennsylvania GOP attempt to overturn election. Forbes, analysis: Texas tries to overturn the U.S. election result. Can it succeed? Reuters: Texas can't block votes cast in other states. Absurdly, it's trying. Washington Post.